I want to thank you so much for visiting Arkansas. I think you'll love our state, from our beautiful state capital to our scenic vistas all around the wonderful state of Arkansas. The wonderful recreational facilities we have in every town and every little city. Of course, there's some things we don't allow anymore. But of course, we still do have the elegant dressed ladies and sporadically available rental cars.
How's it going so far, Sheriff? So far, how's it going?
Stop.
The bronze doors are closed.
That's a good one.
Is that the little rock? Is it? Is it?
What is this?
It's just a bridge.
Day before the nine were supposed to start school, Labor Day 1957, Governor Faubus called out the Arkansas National Guard. He said he had proof there were thousands of segregationists, thousands of protesters coming to protest the beginning of desegregation. And that he's
Hot springs, baby. Well, better than that.
Than drinking what?
Than drinking lemonade. Too much lemonade last night. I just.
So what did we learn?
We learned moderation. No, I was very thirsty, and then I.
Yeah.
Arkansas toast. You put white bread in your toast.
What was Arkansas toast?
You put white bread in your toast.
Cedar.
Let's go to the other end of town and walk.
And step on. Let's see how fast this baby will go.
I would imagine it's going. Here it is. I think when you told him we'd gotten to town 15 minutes ago, and Ken and I are looking at brochures and maps, he probably figured these are yokels.
Changed since you were here?
I really don't.
And who did you meet here?
Ozark.
I hate to disappoint you. Here, put your hand under them, man, and tell me. Now watch it. Watch out. Hey, don't burn yourself. Skull.
It's getting warmer.
Oh, is it? I mean, I would like.
Yeah.
Ah. And you sat down, and they had these chairs that were about like they looked like regular chairs that you'd set at a table.
Yeah.
But we sat there and they would rock. And I said, I'll bet if we come to this place with Ken, within 15 minutes he will determine that these are little rockers.
Oh, this is to fill your jugs.
Yes.
Ooh.
Hot water.
Which
side?
Left or right?
Oh,
left or right?
It's warm. Yeah, it's not that hot.
Lukewarm.
Lukewarm water. Not hot.
It's really amazing.
Oh, okay.
It's really amazing. Why have you had it? We've always had it. Yeah, yeah.
Well, we've been back now twice.
So when's the tornado?
Tepid. Tepid.
For the business report, what happened? Some guy invested here, and what happened?
He took a bath. It went down the drain. How many? Four? Oh, well, you want to be together? And it was like, I think it was all.
Who's Florida?
Oh.
Women mostly stayed at home, took care of the families. They didn't have the right to vote. And the men were the ones making the money, and they tried to keep the men well, so the men would travel, and they would come here and take the baths.
What do they do? And
see, for the upper this is just a fitness center.
But we'd like to see that tonight.
Actually, I like this. But you just told me. No, this isn't bad.
Are we almost completely out of
time? Sue? I found one that would tolerate. That one smells good.
No problem.
He's the greatest baseball player.
You gotta to saddle them here, jockeys get on them here, and then they go
out. Oh, okay. Right. So you, the
jockeys are coming out now.
So did you with that one?
So that's why, you know, run later. You don't do pounds.
Yeah.
That means they're hot.
Happy with that.
When are supposed to pay for this vacation?
Of course, you can get a big bowl of nuggets at McDonald's for $5.
Yeah, right. Well, that's
this weather is kind of funny, but hey, we'll be proud of it on the 4th of July.
Okay.
It's not here. Here's the one that didn't win.
How much did you win?
Whatever the $166.
Yep.
Minus.
I'm gonna go.
Yeah, cash it out, okay? I'm scared I'm gonna lose out.
Oh, okay, I got $100
deal. Stop. Get it, shirt. And I'll give him $1 then.
Naturally, promenading.
What? one more time?
Sure, one more time. Now, boys only. Dusty girl.
You are here.
I say hot here also. Hot. Both hot.
You are right on both counts.
Oh, look at that hot.
Foundation down there. Well, this here is just a plaque of the trail system. It shows you where you are and where it goes.
Home sweet.
Let's make up a story about them.
Jesus is looking again.
I don't like this.
You want to go ahead and watch behind me?
Watch this. All
right. Hey, DeSoto, what do you got up there?
DeSoto found the spring. What are you going to find?
I'm
going to
find it a tough corner. Oh, wait. No, I don't think so.
Did you get off?
I don't really like it up here.
Okay. Shit, I'm seeing my dusty.
Well, no, I think... Doesn't that take you right to the road?
Yeah, I think it's right here.
Take my stuff. I don't need it.
Watch out. You can't really get it.
Can you get it?
Now... I do not believe this.
Okay, I got it.
I don't see any kind of door entrance. This doesn't appear to be
closed. Yeah, okay. Okay. You want me to take that stuff?
This just doesn't appear to be correct.
You're the fuck up.
We should have gone up where we went down.
I know.
Watch out, that's a vine.
Yeah.
Forking road.
I know that.
We're there.
Where's the shuttle? Oh, God help us.
And a simplicity that I think will resound with most people.
It has a certain, as the French say, I don't know.
It says, hey, Mr. Stewart, you did capture my husband's likeness. I don't like your work.
It's one side of a chinati.
What happened?
I wish I could take it.
What happened?
Right, so I have it here, and I have... Ooh! Right there.
Yeah, try.
My best
talk.
Between this and the soap, I hope my trail thing gets knocked out of the video, but I don't think it'll happen. Arkansas River. It's a beautiful thing.
She's good.
Thank you.
best smelling soap in Arkansas.
This is great.
Next time we'll just come here and stay all the time.
Nice.
Smells good.
Nice to have.
Do you want to do you want to take a picture in front of the cabin?
Apostrophe's high.
You definitely need it. Little bit. You have to take turns in the pool.
What?
We have a view and Phil has a view.
I did. I took a picture of him. That's
here. Well, I mean,
tomorrow's pool day.
Yeah, cuz
today 3:30.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. They were all look at all these people who were
today.
Oh my gosh. 1 2 3 4
It takes it. Takes it.
I think so. And I have the black pants that
I have one pair of actually nice black pants.
Yes. Oh, I see them. I see them. I see them. Yes.
I see.
Oh, so they do they eat any time they can find food? Like,
well, not necessarily what they do.
What's this one called? What's this one called?
I can't do it.
Huh?
Wachita. Which? No, I can't do it.
Thank you.
Water.